Is it safe to light an outdoor barbecue during the fire season? CFA declares fire danger periods by municipalities across Victoria during periods of increased fire risk. Total fire ban days are also declared by CFA on days when fires are likely to spread rapidly and can be difficult to control. During the fire danger period, you may use a barbecue as long as you follow these important rules. Ensure winds are less than 10 kilometres an hour. There's an area of 3 metres around and above the barbecue that is clear of flammable material. An adult is in attendance at all times. The barbecue is completely extinguished when finished. On a total fire ban day, a gas or electric barbecue may still be used as long as, in addition to the previous instructions, you also have 10 litres of water or a hose connected and ready to use. Lighting an outdoor solid fuel barbecue such as wood or heat beads is banned on total fire ban days. To learn more about barbecue safety, visit cfa.vic.gov.au/can.